Hello students, today we will discuss difference between classical and quantum statistics. I am Dr. S.B. Kolle, Department of Physics, Shivaji Arts, Commerce and Science College, Kannad. Classical statistics, it is applicable to system of identical particles obeying laws of classical mechanics. Quantum statistics is applicable to system of identical particles obeying laws of quantum mechanics. Here in classical statistics, particles are considered distinguishable. Here in quantum statistics, particles are considered indistinguishable. In classical statistics, volume of the elementary cell in phase space can be made as small up to our satisfaction. In quantum statistics, its value cannot be less than h cube, where h is Planck constant. In case of classical statistics, occupation index is ni upon gi very, very less than 1. Means number of states, number of cells is very, very greater than number of particles. In case of quantum statistics, number of states, number of cells is approximately equal to number of particles. Reference I have used for preparation of this PowerPoint presentation. Thank you.